Hello again, Carol Martine, and I'm back in my studio. It's Saturday afternoon, Labor Day weekend, and I thought I'd get back to my collage crazy collectible box. And if you will have been following me, you'll realize that these were my first attempt in the folders. The cover and my big piece of collage, the inside of the folder, and the back page. And since this weekend is basically considered by many to be the last gasp of summer, I thought that I would try to work on this trifold inclusion that came in this lesson in my collectible box. The magic power of words. This trifold has been gessoed lightly front and back, and I've picked these ceram coat colors primarily because they are just lovely shades of light summery colors, going soon to become a fond memory when I shift into fall, which is probably my favorite season. And I've also taken some time to pick out some collage materials for this project. I'm going to begin by covering both sides of this trifold. In fact, I'm going to try to work on all of it at once. Let's see what happens. I've chosen ceram coat flesh as my calming down color. Let's see what happens. After these sides are covered, I'm going to look and decide whether or not I want to pull that back, these colors back. And I often use gesso, or if I want a little bit less of a pushback, I use white. So, a liquid acrylic, or my golden white the name went out of my head, but zinc white, which is quite transparent. So, let's begin. I've chosen a large sponge brush because, as you'll notice, this is quite a lot of room. So it's going to take some serious work to get some colors on these pages. If you enjoy watching this process, I hope that you will give me a thumbs up. Leave a comment, and I would appreciate it if you would subscribe to my channel. Alrighty now, I'm going to get to work spreading these colors front and back on these sides, and I will get back to you after these are a little bit more colored and we can make the decision as to whether or not they need to be pushed back. Alrighty now, here we go.